If you're ever stuck in a traffic jam and in a rush, don't attempt to do what this moron's doing.
I know. I'll reverse down the other lane. No one will ever realize I'm going backwards.
Although I do feel the need to give the driver 1 point for ingenuity, they get minus 500 points for being a reckless, dangerous idiot. The strangest thing about this is not one other driver even bothers to honk their horn. Not even to say, "That's completely illegal, you stupid in Muppet."